You are back live on Idol, opening up the phone lines in just a few moments. First, let's check in with Melinda Doolittle.
So this is British Invasion Week, and my first thought was, oh, sweet Lord Jesus, what am I going to do?
So what are you going to sing?
I am singing As Long As He Needs Me.
Oh, a torch song.
A torch song.
We love a torch song.
Oh, well, then yay. This is probably the first week that a song has been this much out of my comfort zone.
As long as...
It helped going over my song with Lulu to perform it in front of somebody and see if they felt the same thing that I was feeling while I was singing it.
Wow, that was pretty good. I mean, I don't know what to say.
Believe me, when she sang it to me, she got completely lost in it. I thought she found herself in that song.
You've, that's a perfect song for you.
Yeah, you feel it, you really feel it.
She could tell that I meant the words. As long as my guy needs me, I'm gonna be there.
Every time I watch the show, I hear mentioned that she was a backing singer and that she's shy and she's nervous. Who knows what the final result will be, but I think she's shining big time.
Singing As Long As He Needs Me from Lionel Bart's musical Oliver, here's Melinda Doolittle.
As long as he needs me, as long as life is long, I'll love him right or wrong, and somehow I'll be strong. As long as he needs me, if you are lonely, then you will know when someone needs you, you love them so.
Well, you know what? So check it out, Melinda. I guess we could say tonight, we probably saved the best vocal for last. That was another stunning performance. I love the way that you take your time. You listen to every word. You have great relative pitch. I mean, dude, you are a pro up there. Definitely.
Yeah, you are in your own league, my dear. You really are. You tell a story with the song, and there is a beginning, middle, and end, and it's not forced. It just is, and it's beautiful.
Melinda, I have to ask you a question. Are you really as nice as you seem?
I hope so.
You are, aren't you?
I hope so.
Okay. I totally agree with Randy. I thought it was, when it started, a very boring song, but you made the second part of the song absolutely sensational with an impeccable vocal. Really. And you really are that nice.
Melinda Doolittle. He's asking, is this the real you, what we see on TV?
This is it. I wish I had some more for you.
And tell us about working with Lulu.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes.
She is the ultimate firecracker. She's amazing. I've never seen such umph. She's amazing.
She helped you dig deep and draw it out, huh?
Oh, my goodness, yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
We enjoyed that. If you want to vote for Melinda, 1-866-IDOLS-11. It's 1-866-436-5711. If you are with the new AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5711 from your wireless phone. Remember, dial carefully. These are 866 numbers, not 800 numbers. Thank you, Melinda Doolittle.